name's Kyle Doerksen. I'm the founder and CEO of Future Motion, and we're best known for our product line, Onewheel. Onewheel is a self-balancing electric skateboard. You lean forward to go, you lean back to slow down, and it's super fun. I grew up in Western Canada snowboarding. Being on powder to me is like the ultimate feeling. I was working on some of the first motion-controlled kids' toys and consumer products. If you remember when the Nintendo Wii came out, it was kind of people's first experience with something that responded to how you move. And the sensors that were in there, and then they came in the iPhone and all other smartphones. So it was combining my love for snowboarding, the tech that was happening in e-bikes, and what was happening with sensors. And I spent about a year in my garage, you know, nights and weekends, tinkering, trying to make a first proof of concept model. You know, when I stepped on the first prototype, I mean, you got a picture, there was an Arduino in there, it was chain drive, I had lead acid batteries from a security light, and I had pretty low expectations of what it was going to feel like. But pretty much from the first ride, I was like, this is something, this is kind of magical. And so fast forward a few years, and we launched it commercially in 2014. From the very first prototype all the way up to today, every single product we've designed has been fully designed in Solidworks. And so we're using that from initial, you know, kind of ideation and architectural CAD up through the fully detailed parts that we release for design. We're using Solidworks simulation for structural and thermal simulation so we can predict how the product's going to work well before we ship it. We try to keep it simple. You know, it's a product that it really has one moving part, really battling against mechanical complexity at every stage. But there are a couple of kind of unique features we've used. For instance, we have compound curvature on our foot pads. I think what's most exciting for me about Onewheel is just seeing the different ways people use it, seeing more people get into it, seeing that new generation come up that like doesn't know a world without Onewheels. Ultimately, it's, you know, do people want what you're making, right? And then once we introduced it to the world, now we have hundreds of thousands of riders. So it turns out lots of people were into it. It's a lot of fun, it's a lot of work, and if you feel like you have to do it, then do it.